I've lived here for 21 years. I live a half a block away. So my wife and I, we raised our kids here. So this has been more than just a job. It's been where we've lived and where we've raised our family. I sometimes think our biggest challenge over the last 60 years is that the population has declined every year for over 60 years. And I think this, the mission of Sinai and the mission of the Lawndale Christian Health Center is how can we make this to be a place, again, where people will want to live. You know, Ogden Avenue, where we're located, and we share the street with Mount Sinai Hospital. We're at the western end, Sinai's at the eastern end of our community. And both these areas over the last 60 years have deteriorated, right? And buildings have become more dilapidated. So it's an exciting time that we're both addressing community health by doing community development, by building buildings and bringing beauty back and bringing confidence back to our neighborhood. Suddenly Sinai's 100 years seems a little young to me. And really there's an opportunity for both of us to continue to develop. And I think what we both do, we bring about 500 jobs to the community. I think Sinai's bringing probably a couple thousand jobs to our community. So I think both of what we do in terms of bringing confidence back, bringing employment, bringing business to our neighborhood is an exciting shared mission. So I look forward to the next, who knows how many years, to see what's going to happen with their programs.